Okay, this is a Zelda randomizer race. We are playing Ludicrous Speed Seed, which means we have access to a bunch of things. I believe all of the junk items have been removed. Every other item has been in the pool 4 times. Yep, we're going to Plaid. We're starting in 5 seconds, even. I'll take that. You know, I actually don't care what's on the lake because whatever it is in 3 other places. Tree poles are guaranteed to be bombs. The sun prize is 20 bucks. Now the bushes are full of 20s, bush crabs full of 20s, but also have a magic jar. Is this game even randomized? That's the button we press when we want to save and quit. Hello. Good, good, good. Given that everything's in the pool a lot of times, I really don't care what's in the tree. Probably should care about what's at the mushroom spot. Hypothetically, our first dupe. Especially in the context of shields don't really matter. Like, it's nice to have a red shield, don't get me wrong. One of a set, I guess. Fire rod. Ooh, I like that one. Good. mushroom. Another one of those. I like that. Goal is all dungeons. That was the part of this I was forgetting. That's a good find. You're full of bottles. We can currently complete zero dungeons. That's just worth it for the free magic. Quarter magic is also available. Shield. That's a sword. Given the odds are still high, this is a useful item. I'm just gonna go. It is not a useful item. Wow. That's actually kind of funny. So these green 20s, I think, are all shields. Unless they're bottles? I'm not sure. That's a good one. Take the arrows. The door unlocking threw that off. Good. Yeah. Good. Don't lose cape. I'm honestly not sure there's enough. I want that glove, though. There's actually no universe in which I should be farming money. And this flag set. What's done is done. God damn it. We do have Dark World access through Aga, so that is technically an option. I'm going to... I have the damn ocarina, what am I doing? Actually might be worth it. Like when Gold Sword is a known quantity and it's there, it's usually worth grabbing. Let's go this way first. I like that. And that's all the Dark World access we'll ever need. That's a vanilla big key. It's not all the Dark World access we'll ever need. We still need the mitts. Good item, good item. Should have gotten the arrows out of there. It's 5 arrows in that top chest. Pot. I won't say no to Gold Sword. Like I said, if I know where it is, it's... It doesn't save a ton of time, but if it's there, it's there. Shot. We got him. I suppose routing says I should, immediately go this way. Technically, I need to jump off the mountain to see what something is. More bottles. More boots. And because I'm playing as X, can I get an air dash when I get, like, the second boots? X-Dragon, this is a ludicrous speed seed. So, there are many copies of every item. Don't care about that. For the most part, there's no garbage in the pool. 20 rupees means it was something like the shield or the sword. Yeah, kind of, actually. Of course, that's like one of the few places I actually can't access right now. And it won't matter. I mean, it'll matter because now it'll be silver. Speaking of silver, there are 8 bows. What did I actually get from desert? A normal crystal. It's all dungeons, so I need them all anyway. So it doesn't really matter what it is. That's lame. Smoke them if you got them. I don't even smoke, I just like the phrase. I forget what movie I originally heard it in. See, I thought that those things only did like 100 damage. Like, what is my red mail actually even doing? I got a 20 rupees somewhere in there. That was an item. Okay. Like, why do I still have it listed that there's 2 items to get in here? I'm forgetting that 20. Don't lose cape. You know, I should have just used it. This is why you just use it. Like, it feels dumb. Like, oh, you know, I should be fine. And then this happens. I could use those arrows. Rick be damned. We're checking what this is. That's either 3 or 4 pairs of flippers. I should start actually like stunning things to get the 20s. I can buy potions. Well, I already have one of those. Sorry. Bombos, that was the missing one. Good. Didn't have that one either. Good. Are we go? We don't have mitts. There are 7 more gloves in the seed. I should treat all dungeons as if they're go mode at this point. The mirror? I don't think... The mirror is required. Okay. I need 2 items. Because I need the mirror to enter swamp. So, I mean, again, though, I need to just get... I can probably skip the item here and the big key area. Unless it is, in fact, the big key. That is all 4 flippers. Of course, the one chest in here I wanted to skip is the one that you can't skip. At least everybody has to get this. It says it's a pendant on the top left of the screen, so this is red or blue pendant. Functionally the same thing. Their only weakness. We do the Lost Woods because it's the Skull Woods because it's going to be easier to access. And I guess the problem with doing Skullwoods first is I don't have a good way out of Skullwoods. Maybe I'll get the mirror and it will be a pendant dungeon. The game's just mocking me now. Because I don't think I don't have the bug net. It's one of the things I have not found. That's an item at least. Dang. The sword beam in this game doesn't like seem so bad. Until you start playing enough randomizer that you actually like see it miss everything. Or rather, it doesn't miss everything. Centered. I didn't have to kill that blue thing, I just wanted to. I'm gonna see what this is. Nothing else that reduces the chance of another item hiding in the back. I mean, we know there is another item hiding somewhere in there, but... I mean, magic powder is nice. Mirror... and mitts would have made me go up there. This is kind of here. Let's go. All I need now are the mitts. Let's face it. They're gonna be in here. All together now. Oh. We've got like six chances to be in the box before I open that one. Okay. Let's go. Fred. Is this even randomized? Thieves glove, Titan's mitts in Thieves Town. I mean, there were only 7 more mitts in the pool. What were the odds of that happening? Blind's actually a somewhat dangerous boss because it doesn't really care what armor you're wearing and doesn't really care what sword you have. Fortunately, we have the cape and a bunch of other things. Actually, I really just need to stand in his face with the blue cane going. I shouldn't even really be bothering with the chests from here on out. There's nothing that can help. Magic powder, I guess, can help. There's nothing that can help. Immediately names an item that can help. I think the usual routing decision of all dungeons is to leave Aga 1 for last. So you can mirror after. Really? Gan's Tower. Wow. Thank you. It's one of these. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Hero supply is good. All we need is the big key. Small key. We have silver arrows, we'll be fine. Without silvers, I'd get the magic, so I'd have cape for Vidi. Ow. I haven't actually hit a crystal switch yet. I'm actually good for the first part of this room. Took the hit for its little brother. That's the only way out of there. Do we have to do anything in here? Race to the finish. We should hit the crystal switch. forget what the rules for hitting the crystal switch are or not. If you hit the crystal switch, you will always be good. If you don't, I think you need to have a small key and a big key. Which largely only happens in a key sanity scenario. I'm so used to just holding down through that entire transition, I wasn't sure when I would be okay to start holding up. I do need this key. Lol. Take that, actually. Classic. I'm trying to remember now what I actually got out of Eastern Palace. I don't think it was anything useful. Maybe it was. It was a while ago now. In this 51-minute long race. Minute old race. We need a big key. We do need a small key. We need a couple small keys, actually. If you told me the optimal route through this dungeon was to start by going straight to the bow cave, or like the bow passage, I would believe it. Kind of funny to think, what is, if all you need to find in here is the big key and nothing else, what is the route? Big key? Ooh. Ladies and gentlemen, we've collected all three pennants, which means absolutely nothing. This is an all-dungeon seed, and we're in go mode. Nice moon pearl. That's like a funny thing to remember about seeds like this. Some of the duplicate items could be behind needing the item. You know, we'll credit you with having the 5-6, because I don't know who actually had it. I want that. I'm going to fill that other bottle. I should have filled it at the fairy fountain. I should have been thinking about that. What a great enemy. Because I never rescued the old man. So much like yesterday when we got in here with go mode. Looking for... We want the big key. We want it before the lava chest so we can skip that one. Because at that point... The best... locked by Red Cane. At that point, the best possible item will be... A key. We do have the big key, okay. I think that actually had to be the second key. This isn't right. Don't lose cape. Well, we need the last key, and we're hoping it's not in the big chest itself. I think I'll be in good company if that's where it ends up being. Time now, I might as well see what that is. Gold sword is nice for this fight. Yesterday we had like tempered, so we had to do the double hits. Thank you. 5? Ooh. I guess that was the best thing I could still find. That's a lamp. Nice flute. There's no quarter magic on the tracker, I guess. He's getting serious. Well, we finally got some powder at least. And that's actually good. It wasn't number 10. We just opened it 12. Well, no, that's 13. It was in number 11. We opened it 13th. Wow, what happened? Like, actually, what just happened? Take those arrows. I'm just not dealing with this. Very nice powder drop. Nice shot. Got it. Okay, good. Gotta make sure I actually get some of these keys. I do need another one. I mean, that's sort of vanilla. Nice. One dungeon left. We are like trying to break decades of habit of going up over the maze. There's actually not a lot of hearts in here. Okay. Oh. Okay. Now we can kill Ganon. I think we get our hearts back after that. Yep, good. Make sure Dot Dun is ready. Worst part of new ladder update, lack of a Dot Dun button, typing Dot Dun. Yo, we're lined up perfectly, I can just mash B. Probably could have gotten shots in there. Oh, game. It like ate the input when the torch went out. If I lose a place by like 10 seconds, I'll be mad. Yeah, middle of the pack, just like last night. 108, 113, 118. The only thing I could have done to get closer to 113 was not buy the Zora item, but I don't think I was going to specifically get too close there. Yeah. So that's that. Let's pause the timer finally. We have to watch the credits. Seriously, letter rules say I have to watch the credits. I can speed it up, but I have to watch them. Maybe I'll actually be responsible tonight. I was gonna go there, but that race is over.